The other big concern today, power outages. WYFF News 4's Sean Mazzarello has been live and local in downtown Greenville checking on that for us.
You know what, Beth? By and large, I'm hearing from spokespersons from the major power companies, and they're saying the upstate so far is looking pretty good. Next to no power outages to report from the electric cooperatives of South Carolina in the upstate. Now, on I-20 corridor, Aiken to Midlands, thousands of people without power. And then Duke Energy is reporting less than 300 power outages in the Carolinas. Because right now it's all about the snow, but later it could be about the power lines with the ice and the tree branches with the ice. This is out here on Camperdown Way, just a few steps away from Smoke on the Water downtown, where it turns into the West End. Right now you've got a lot of snow accumulation, not only on the tree and the branches and the lines, but on the roads as well. This is Red Street, which this is what most of the streets look like. It's been seemingly untouched. You got to scrape away about a half an inch a layer of the snow, and there's the blacktop. Other than that, it's just snow, but look how what happens when it gets packed on there. They're worried about this stuff freezing, because if that happens, they can't even get their snow plows on it. But they have been going at this all morning as far as plowing the roads, and specifically the bridges and overpasses. Take a look at this video we shot on Academy Street. What they want to do is sand and salt it right now. Then, when there's enough snow on the ground, they're going to start plowing not only bridges and overpasses, but also some of the main thoroughfares, and maybe your street as well. So that's what they're waiting for. But here's the X factor. It's the ice. If we get a lot of it later, it could hinder their work. It could mess up their machinery. Take a listen.
Even though we have steel bladed plows to do some of this, and you can get really tied up against the pavement, if it gets really hard ice, then the plows just don't work on hard ice.
All right, so the snow difference from yesterday when I was out here, it was definitely the thick, flaky, wet. This stuff is powdery. It forms a nice, tight snowball in your hands. And I'm telling you, it feels kind of hard to the touch right now. So, what we've got, low power outages right now, but please, they're saying, don't take that for granted, because things could all change later on this afternoon. I'm Sean Mazzarella, WYFF News 4, live and local in Greenville.